Well, Scorpio, how are you, Scorpio? Well, okay, let me, without wasting time, talk about your monthly forecast for the month of July 2018, Scorpio, and let's see what tarot cards have to say for you, Scorpio. Okay, well, Scorpio, it's time to retire. It's the month for retirement. It's the month to take a break, to take it more easy and release any kind of hard and heavy patterns in your life till now. That if there have been especially emotional heaviness that you have been facing till now, I think this is really the best month to communicate your emotions to the person in front of you, and try not to hide any kind of, you know, ideas or feelings that you have in your heart. Just be open and communicative about it to the person in front of you, Scorpio. Apart from that, I think it's a great month for you to plan some good travel, or maybe you can really go for that high level of education or studies or knowledge that you have been craving for or thinking of for a long time now. Okay, Scorpio. And apart from that, I would say in terms of finance, it's a good time to go in for some fresh investments and not just to make it, you know, go on the same level like the past. Take investments, try to be a bit more, I would say, take a bit of risk, be a bit more adventurous in terms of your investments. And apart from that, Scorpio, I think it's also a great month for you to try to analyze your relationships in your life. Okay, you may be you know, holding on or carrying too many relationships in your life, but you need to be a bit more aware of, you know, which relationship or which particular person really matters to you and how you want to take it ahead. Okay, and Scorpio, also about your health, I just want you to be a bit more careful. Maybe you have been neglecting your regular medication or your regular workout or your health practices, so you have to be a bit more careful, a bit more aware, and try to consult the doctor if at all required for any kind of regular checkup. It will do no harm to you, but definitely get you some good benefit. Okay, Scorpio. So overall, a very decent average month. Just try to be a bit more open and communicate as much as you can, majorly in terms of relationships and in terms of your personal life. Okay, Scorpios, all the best. Have a great, great, great month ahead.